The legend of Aesir, a legend from the dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into three realms: light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers, most of all ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as Aesir. Make it match our rules of the world. Aesir saw through reality, and those visions became our world. These observations became Aesir's power, Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves and entrusted each to humanity's instincts, the right eye of light and the left eye of darkness. By dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature, but now we were thinking. And we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir have been granted the power of creation.
Cheeky. No one bothered telling me any of your kind survived. At least you're the silent type. The last sage I met spent 20 minutes rambling on and on. What?
You will not escape this fate. We will perish together. My dear, sweet child, at last you have fulfilled your promise to me. Fear not. For I am always watching over you.
But the right eye of light was lost from the world forever, along with its possessor, the last of the Lumen Sages. Thank you.
government has organized a team to investigate the continued reports of unusual weather and strong earthquakes occurring throughout the region. Officials are currently trying to determine the source of these phenomena, as citizens nervously clamor for answers. Our special report on the regional disasters, Nature Unleashed, continues after these messages.
You know what I need? Some heels without guns. You don't mind if we make a quick stop, do you, Enzo?
Do you know what day's coming up? Here I was shopping, minding my own business, then you show up and turn me into a damn porter. Seriously, Bayonetta, you still haven't paid me back for the car. Hey, whoa!
Now, is that any way to speak to an old friend? Besides, I did that job for you. For free, might add. Do I really have to tell everyone how you grabbed onto my leg, sobbing like a schoolboy?
This is why I can't have good things. You're some piece of work, you know that? If you weren't already lined up to go to Inferno, you'd be well on your way with all the shit you pull. Dressing up like a nun just so you can off some angels and keep the underworld happy. Hey, I'm talking to you! Shit. But if it's that or getting torn limb from limb for eternity in whatever circle of Inferno you witches go to if you break the contract, forget about it. I'd off the fucking wing bastards all damn day. Oh, hey! What the hell? But what the fuck you wasting your time trying to send some schmucks off to the afterlife for?
Done and done. Let's go home, Enzo.
Hey, wait a second! I ain't done here! If I don't get what I came for, I'm gonna be the biggest mutt in the city!
And what is it that you came to fetch, my dear?
Real funny. I know better than to tell you a damn thing. I'll never hear the fucking end of it.
Know how to make an entrance, John. A rare sight to see you in the city.
Just had something I had to look into. Cereza, you haven't felt anything strange recently?
Now that you mention it, I still haven't quite figured out how a broke, bumbling wise guy managed to turn himself into a semi-respectable family man.
Forget about it! And what's this Cereza shit? You're about as sweet as my Nona's grappa, you know that? Some witch with amnesia goes around calling herself a weapon, and it turns out she really got stuck with a kid's nickname. That shit's rich, I tell you what.
Our friends in Paradiso are far too quiet. I'm sure you've noticed. But they aren't the only ones. Pray tell. Our friends down south seem to be a bit upset as well.
And now, Enlighteners, the annual holiday parade is being held today. City police have closed off roads to prepare for the massive influx of merrymakers expected to take in this year's festivities, set to be headlined by a flyover from the military's aerial acrobatics unit. According to Channel 2 News, the parade may break all time attendance records.
Whoa, shit! The Platinum Stars! Crap. I need to hurry up and get Ed and Edna's presents, or I'm gonna get it.
We'll talk later. I'll see you back home. Don't forget to pick up the things for the party.
What's the matter with you? I told you what I'm after. A jet! I want a toy jet! You know, the kind with wings, flies in the sky. No, I'm not buying any damned angels. Yellow, blue, I don't care what color they are. I learned my lesson with those bastards, you hear me? Just a normal damn jet, please! You hear that? I want one of those! The thing's flying in the air right now! That's the one! That's the biggest one you got in the store, right? Wrap it up nice, will you? It's a present, for God's sakes. Yo! You know what? Screw the pretty ribbon! Just hurry up and put it in the box, will ya?
I try to avoid doing this in my Sunday best. At least your lot still knows how to make an end.
No!
why I never buy anything on sale.
Didn't I say it? This is why I can't have nice things. Damn it, Carr! Start already!
Right on time to deliver a little holiday cheer.
Oh, fucking wonderful! Rodan? But I don't believe in Santa!
Watch your mouth, Ito. Don't want anyone offering you for sacrilege before you pay the tax.
I'd be fucking leaveable! Ah!
The shadow remains cast!
Yeah.
The shadow remains cast!
Yeah.
Did you get everything? Forgot the caviar. You think they're still open?
It's not Christmas without caviar. Let's finish this quickly then.
Get up!
The shadow remains cast!
Is that all you've got?
Lumen Sage, is revenge not all you desire? I know the one who destroyed your world. I know the one who destroyed your love.
Who? Dead witches get dragged to hell. It is what it is. Jean's gonna wander Inferno suffering for eternity. Them's the breaks.
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Rodan. Especially if you're going to be flip about it.
You know better than that. You're not the kind to let that sort of summon go out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right, does it?
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick. You wasn't a big fan of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now? Nah, still not a fan.
She's not dead, Enzo.
She's right, Enzo. You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity. But that's just a matter of time. Cause I don't see no way of saving a soul lost in hell.
What about the gates? The real gates of hell?
I can't stop you from trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there. I'll see what I can do about putting her on ice for a while. You'll need this. The heart of an Umbra Witch. The magic that keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. Should keep her body in this realm stable. But you'll need to reunite this with her soul if you're gonna try and bring her back. I figure you got about a day before it's game over.
Enzo, you've got a jet, right?
What? No! No. I do not know. Listen, I appreciate the situation, but you know what today is? My kids got cookies baked for me at home. They're waiting for me. And I still gotta play Santa tonight.
Let the real Santa take care of the presents. Now let's go.
Hey, I said I believe, but Ed and Edna, you can't put one over on those two little fuckers, let me tell you. Hey! Let go! Let go of me! Why do I always get wrapped up in that shit? The sacred mountain of Fimbulventor. The joint's supposed to be the link between Inferno and Paradiso. They say there is an entrance to Inferno, the gates of hell, somewhere on this mountain. No one knows where, though. Hell, no one even knows if it's true or not. The only reason this overgrown rock is worshipped like some god in the first place is that no one's ever been able to get close to the damn thing. It's like it don't want you there. Every climber ends up stranded or worse. And don't even try to fly a plane near that place, or bada-boom! But at least your soul doesn't have a long walk to whichever afterlife you got lined up, right? I'll wait for you and know it to me, at the foot of the mountain. Just hurry up with whatever it is you gotta do and get back there, all right? And the hotel's going on your account, with a mini bar too. Gotta keep myself busy while I'm waiting. Forget about it. I love those miniature drinks.
I can't believe you, Enzo. I didn't know the in-flight service was exclusive to fat Italians.
Ren, the plane ain't free, you know. That reminds me, you owe Alex the kid for the charter. Oh, that's Fimbulventor. Not such a bad place when you look at it. Oh, but you gotta have a death wish to get close to that damn place if you ask me. Wow. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. What the hell? Where did these clouds come from?
Enzo, this is where I get off. Say hi to the wife and kids for me.
What? What? Wait, what? You're joking, right? I can't find this piece of shit!
John, I'm on my way. Just behave yourself for a bit longer.
Dreadful! Dreadful! Thank you.
Santa don't get paid enough for this shit. When Ed and Edna found their daddy wasn't coming back, it made me stay all the way through dinner.
Don't pretend you weren't delighted. I hear Enzo's wife makes a lovely casserole.
It was damn good. I'll give you that. Anyway, tell me how my babies are doing.
They're behaving quite well. They found plenty of playmates here.
Figured they would. Noah Toon had some deep connections with Fimbulventer and the Gates of Hell back in its day. Wouldn't be surprised to find a few of those playmates that like it rougher than the typical bunch. Anyway, you need any supplies, just make sure you keep bringing me these halos. And remember, I ain't here to get up in your business. My business is making things that do business. So don't come crying to me when you... You think you gotta do everything alone? I'm here to help. Just make sure you don't bust a cap at my ass. Welcome to the Gates of Hell. We've lit our prices on fire, so there won't be hell to pay. Come on, I gotta say some cheesy shit sometimes.
Yeah. Punches don't know when to quit. What I ever do to them? Shite. I'm never gonna reach Fimbulventa at this rate. Well, at least it won't be a boring trip. You could see me.
You're putting on quite a show, little magician.
Oh, you like that, huh? Wait till you see the climax. Silly girl.
You'll have to do better than that to earn a tip, my dear.
Who the hell are you?
I'm just an innocent little girl lost in Wonderland, suffering at the hands of the Queen's trumped-up troops.
Cute one, huh? Enough riddles. How can you see me?
Because we're both in Purgatorio, you see.
Purgatorio?
So, are we heading to Fimbulventa on a shopping trip for Mummy, little one?
Maybe. But she told me never to talk to strangers. Stay out of my way, or I'll make sure you never get in it again.
Ooh, scary. Off with their heads, eh?
Damn it! They must have heard me.
Thank you.
If you're looking for the kid, he went that away. I don't have time to dance too long. A friend is waiting for me.
Get up! Get up!
after you too, then? Have you been naughty, keeping secrets from Mummy?
Nope. Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. But since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of this thing?
Now, that's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking.
Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbulventa, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love?
You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills. You're supposed to negotiate from a position of strength, little one. Not just be a one-trick pony.
Fuck that trick. See? You need my power too. Too, I suppose.
I don't have time to give a shit about who you are or why you're going to the mountain. Take me there and make it quick. You stay with me, and I promise you'll end up in one piece. Got it?
Wait! Stop! Before I show you the way, love, you gotta agree to a little condition.
Ugh. Do we need to go over my lesson again? First, learn to talk to a lady. We don't react very well to being insulted, little one.
Well then, I don't react to being called little one. The name's Loki. And what should I call you, I mean, ma'am.
Do I look like a ma'am to you? Bayonetta or Ceresa, take your pick.
Ceresa! You don't look like a Ceresa to me.
Well then, Bayonetta it is. Let's move, little one.
Hey! I just told you my name is...
You'll earn your name when you become a man.
Try to keep up. Try to keep up.
Thank you.
Aren't we in a hurry?
Ugh!
Well now, looks like you found a good reason to visit. You know, I'm all about them Angelic Hymns Gold LPs. Angels in Agony are pretty much my slow jams. I play that back home, and the demons will be lined up to get down. Lucky for me, I got a few jams of my own cooking that'll need a little demon kick to finish them off. That LP is just what the doctor ordered. I hand it over, and I'll go get my swerve on. Motherfucker did not want to listen to reason, but it's all good, cause neither did I. Put him to work.
Try to keep up.
Yo!
shadow remains cast!
Little one, what's all this sovereign business about?
Not a clue, love. Oi!
Well, whatever. If your sovereignness is going to get in my way, our deal is over. And if we're going to have to meet any more of your friends, you'd better learn to take care of yourself.
I'm quite all right on my own. Got it?
Your tricks aren't going to work forever, little one. More tricks, little magician. Maybe you've got more to offer than I expected. For the time being, though, stay here and don't get frisky.
There. That is the one, is it not?
Yes. I will never forget that face.
So, our fates and our paths cross once again.
Whoa!
Bingo. Fleur de la Reine, Maid of Nerine, also known as Diamond Lilies, I think. The name Nerine is derived from the Nereids, or sea nymphs. Quite appropriate for this city.
Luca?
Will you quit calling me that? I'm not a pet, or a cat!
Oh wait, you said Luca. Not used to that. How are you, Bayonetta?
No matter where I am, you always know how to make an entrance. Nice glasses.
Oh, these? Rodan has a soft spot for Shinshu sake from Japan. It was an easy trade to get him to make these for me. And don't get it twisted, Bayonetta. I'm not stalking you. This time, at least. Look, I know you've got nothing but secrets. Hell, that goes for anyone, right? But if there's one thing I've learned in my line of work, it's when I found you, I found the story.
What on earth are you on about this time?
Don't act dumb with me. You know the story better than anyone. The Umbra Witches and the Lumen Sages, two clans that wielded incredible power just 500 years ago. Clans of the Overseer, watching over us all with the eyes of the world, the power to govern light and darkness. But now I know that there really was an Overseer. And this Overseer is the one who created the eyes of the world for humanity, the same ones that the clans held on to so hard. The Overseer was the true creator, the true god of the human realm, the god of chaos.
The god of chaos?
From what my research has told me, that god used to live right here in Noatun. That's why this place has gateways to each realm of the Trinity of Realities. La Porta del Paradiso, the doorway to heaven, and La Porta del Inferno, the real gates of hell. Listen, I heard about John. Some squirrels get all the nuts. You're a lucky little fella, huh? Never took you for an animal lover, Bayonetta.
What can I say? I took a liking to one of the locals.
So he's your little tour guide, huh? Look, I know this isn't the time to chat. Let me see what I can find out to help you.
Just don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong, Cheshire.
Don't you worry about my nose. I can smell trouble when I see it. You just take care of yourself.